Good afternoon. Cold, chilly day here in New York City. We are here at the Harry Potter store. I haven't been here in about a year, so I think it's about time we did a little update visit here and get a butterbeer and spend some money. So let's go. Oops, I'm sorry. This used to be a game. I guess they did away with that. Used to play with the wands. Oh, that's sad.
And there's a whole nother level. There's a whole downstairs. Can you toss this for me? In the trash can? Sorry. Yeah. If you don't hear from us by about 2:15, you'd get an email from us. But if you don't get an email at 2:15, come back anyway. You probably just haven't had a chance to do the paperwork. Right down here and show us that. No, you can come back later today, you can come back tomorrow, you can come back next Friday. We'll do it for 30 days for you.
Okay, thank you so much.
Of course.
Have a great day.
You too.
Thank you.
Well, anyway, I hope you enjoyed a visit to the Harry Potter store. A little disappointed, not as interactive, maybe because the Harry Potter exhibition, is up on 34th Street, which we will be going back to soon. I did get some goodies. Maybe you can see. And that's it. So as always, for entertainment purposes only, like, subscribe. I'll be doing more of these trips, just to show off New York City. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye.